Done. Yes, that challenge is done. Man, I love it when challenges like that's. I'm pretty sure that's got to be a big reason of why people are toxic in quick play.
Do you want to still do tank?
No, I do not. I want to do DPS. Like, it's got to be like one of like a significant reason why people are so toxic in quick play.
Why?
So casuals, as in like people who don't engage with competitive.
Yeah.
Really kind of only want or play competitive very little or don't have that much time to play.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of have to spend most of their time playing Overwatch grinding the battle pass to get to level 80.
Yep.
And you have to do the challenges. Mm-hmm. I've been playing the game since it came out, so I know how to play at least like a handful of heroes in every role.
Yeah. Same.
But Joe Blow, who just got off his 9-to-5, gets on Overwatch.
Isn't gonna know how to play.
Is hit by this fucking battle pass. Like, oh man, Ryan got a mythic this season. Wow, I really like Ryan. What do I have to do? Oh, I have to play the game more. Okay, I'm gonna go through these challenges. Oh, queue for all roles and heroes not in my top 3 most played. So not only can you get a role that you don't want to play, but you can get a, you can get a hero that you don't want to play. Because you want the challenge done, don't you, pal?
Yeah, exactly.
So it's like, and then there's that fucking wins grant double progress, so you are actually incentivized to win.
Yeah. That's your point.
Because, like, I don't think that... Because when streamers kind of talk about how competitive quick play is, you know, and it's like, it's just quick play. It's like, I know it's just quick play. I'm aware of that. One, people don't want to play competitive. So their competitive will be quick play.
Yeah.
And then there's the challenges which incentivize people trying to win. And then it's, so it wants you to win, but it wants you to win on things you're not used to.
Yeah.
So then it's like, I play Ryan, and it's like, I'm going in like a fucking retard because I haven't played Ryan in so goddamn long. I really only know how to play Ryan on King's Row. It's the only place I ever do it. But there I am. Going trying to set up environmental pins, getting bullied by McCree and Sojourn. It's like, oh, Lifeweaver, why aren't you healing me? Why aren't you pulling me? It's because I fucking charged in out of line of sight. I know that. Joe Blow will not. He'll be like, Lifeweaver, you fucking suck. Kill yourself.
Yeah.
So it's like, yeah, it is just quick play, and it's definitely not worth getting toxic over, but that has to be one of the reasons.
No, it totally is, yeah.
Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Because on my...
Yeah,
Also, too, like...
Stay near, will you?
I've talked too much.
People run off without me.
You may speak, I'm sorry.
I didn't. No, you're fine. Speaking to what you were saying, though, was like when people say, like, don't take it serious, it's quick play, and like what you said about how, like, to some people who don't play competitive, this is their competitive, you know? Like, I never got the mindset in that when people in chat would be like, why are you being so sweaty, or why are you so serious, it's quick play, but it's like, that is neither, that's like apples to oranges. Like, for me, it's like, wouldn't you want your best no matter what, whether you're playing ranked or quick play, you know? So anytime someone's like, oh, being too sweaty, this is just quick play, calm down. I'm like, no, because a game's a game, and I came to win.
Yeah.
Like, I don't care whether it's ranked or quick play, like, I want to win this game that I play. So you think I logged on and thought, ooh, I hope I come in second every game that I play. No one sees that.
So
yeah,
there's that.
just always thought it was funny when people were like, don't take it so seriously, it's not ranked or whatever, but I'm like, but why
won't you? I mean, I agree. The part that bugs me is some people get really toxic about it when it's like
clickbait. Oh, no, absolutely. I'm not dismissing or I completely agree with that part, with that piece of it. But I'm just so used to toxicity from coming League, you know?
Oh, God. Yeah.
Like, Overwatch can be bad, but like nothing compares to the League crowd, seriously.
Oh yeah, that's why I don't play League of Legends, because I know how toxic it is.
Only play ARAM.
Because whenever we play with our console group, in like a 4 or 5 stack and we win, it's always like, oh, Alexa sweating. It's like, but we're just like playing the game. Just like kind of how we
used
to. Quick play isn't an excuse to, like, not try.
Exactly. And I think half the time people are like, we're so sweaty, it's quick play or calm down, bloody blood's not ranked. It's like, are you just mad because you're losing? This ends
now. All down, guys. All down. Breaking them down.
Oof.
Team kill. Like, look at this guy. He's saying, my bad. Like, bro, I couldn't give a fucking shit unless, like, you made an egregiously bad play. And even then, I'm not gonna say it to him.
Yeah, I'll just talk shit to my friends. Be like, oh, this fucking... No, I'm not bad, these doofus. Excuse me. I got these hiccups, I can't think.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
Strike from above.
Oh, God damn it. Helden sterben nicht. Olympus isn't really good at making any saves.
No, he's still got this signal here.
Oh my god, Cassidy, don't do that in front of the dragon.
The old me.
It's a jellical choice.
Thank you.
Oh no, now we know you gotta get out. I could not save you, sorry.
No, it's
fine. Careful there.
I am behind you.
Enemy here!
I wreak chaos!
Coming through! Ooh. How is she even looking that way?
Making another approach.
Repositioning. Another way.
Thank you.
Oh.
Nice. Nice, huge, huge.
I haven't like used it since I had it, so.
This ends now.
Incoming.
This slut.
Rush is low. First.
You slammed it. Okay.
I thought it would slam the high ground, yeah.
Just let the grain guide you. This ends now. Reckoning.
Good job not touching Hanzo.
Victory.
Ooh, 3-3-3-3.
Wow. 33-33, that's nice. Play.
I almost got 8-88-88.
Look at how fucking long that lasts. Why are Sojourn and Kiriko allowed to do literally everything?